House lawmakers hammered IRS officials Thursday over how the agency spent $50 million on conferences from 2010 to 2012. At issue was a single conference in Anaheim, California in 2010 that cost the taxpayer-funded agency more than $4 million.
Not only does the IRS take your money, not give you proper answers, and then when it comes to tens of millions of dollars, use it in a way that is, at best, maliciously self-indulgent.
They're all calling in now, Captain.
Included in the $4 million Anaheim conference budget was this Star Trek parody video, costing the agency roughly $50,000.
And I swear to God, I have looked at that video over and over again, and I swear I do not see the redeeming value.
It would not occur today, based upon all the guidelines that exist, and frankly, they were not appropriate at that time neither.
Planning trips costing $35,000, two video productions which were shown at the conference. Local employees were authorized to stay at the hotel at an expense of $30,000.
Ferris Fink, the one who oversees the IRS's Small Business and Self-Employed Division and who played Spock in the Star Trek video, stayed in a hotel suite at the conference that normally costs $1,500 a night. But the IRS paid $135 a night for the hotel rooms, but those upgrades were part of a higher-costing package deal.
When did you think this was wrong?
We should have been paying closer watch to our expenditures and the expenses. I don't think the conference itself was wrong.
Fink says the conference was worthwhile because of the number of new managers inside the small business department of the IRS. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.